speaking part of the IELTS test. I'm Francis. What's your name?
My name is Amy.
Right. Where are you from?
I'm from BNC in Kipobo.
May I see your identification card, please?
Yeah, here it is.
Okay. Here's your ID bag. I've got a record, the speaking test for market purposes. Now, in this part, I'd like to ask some questions about yourself. What do you do? Do you work or are you a student?
Now I'm still a student in high school. It's near my house, so I can easily go to my school.
Okay. What are you studying in your school?
I study several subjects like math, English, or sciences.
What do you study with?
I always study with my friend, my classmate, and sometimes my brother.
When did you start your school year?
Let me think. This earliest is when I 6 years old.
Is there anything you particularly like about your studies?
When I'm studying with my friends, I feel so comfortable because I and them can share our ideas for each other to understand, and sometimes we play games with each other too.
I see. What would you like to study in the future, like in university?
In the future, I want to become a designer, so I would like to practice my drawing and design in animation part.
Okay. I'd like to talk about news.
News?
Yes. How do you usually find out about the world news?
Well, to be honest, I always access by my phone through the internet. I read so much news in the morning through Facebook or some social media in my phone if they recommend to me.
I see. When did you last listen to the news on the radio?
This about since I was living with my grandma. She always turn up the radio when we want to sleep, I guess.
I see. Which type of news article or news topics do not interest you? Why?
Just through my eye and my ears, I would rather to see that on the TV or on another social media.
Would you like to be a journalist? Why or why not? Okay. Would you like to be a journalist? A journalist is a person delivering news. We'll talk about it for 1 to 2 minutes. Before you talk, you'll have a minute to think about what you're going to say. You can make some notes if you wish. Do you understand? Here is your paper and here is your topic. I'd like you to describe someone who you think can or could communicate well with others. Your 1 minute starts now.
from here, she is the best person who teach me how to make friends with each other. Why I don't know her before.